This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're on school grounds and we're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. It was set up behind the school, but that caravan hasn't checked in since the fighting began.
Roger that, Control. We'll keep an eye out. Let's move. We need to be out of here before dark.
In this case, I think darkness comes before the night.
Oh, man.
Barrack, you're on point. It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
I see signs of life, but no thing living.
But where is everyone?
Control, we've located the evacuation center, but it appears empty.
Roger that, Zeta 6. The Krill Storm is quickly approaching, and Command recommends you return to base.
Understood, Control. But we're gonna complete our search for Wizen first. Zeta out.
This guy better be worth risking our asses with those Krill about to hit.
Come on, help me out!
This is Dr. Wizen. Please proceed to my office. Locust approaching the river, and please, be careful.
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
Hello? Is someone there?
Dr. Wizen? We've come to get you out. Looks like we need to get through that gate.
Hey,
crap!
That looks like the switch.
Another
for those
dead
doors.
End!
We need to double back.
Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
Hello? Dr. Wizen?
Civilians, do not be afraid! Do I hear survivors?
Wizen! Where are you? You hear something?
Greetings, Dr. Wizen.
Oh, when do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask for, Barrack.
Thank you.
Strange to think that just yesterday these halls were full of people.
What is going on here? Gotta be the hard way, huh?
So that's who's been running around in here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come!
Heads up, wretches!
How that be?
Why don't you bring it, bro?
Left and right.
What's
up? Nice try, little freaks. Man, the bullies in this school are rough.
Let's just keep moving, Zeta.
Think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap. Operation Lifeboat my ass.
Keep your heads down! Use cover and cross to that building! Use cover and cross to that building! Another grub hole!
Enemy reinforcements! Throwing frag!
Got an e-hole!
Enemy reinforcements!
Oh, no, you don't. Did it. Move out.
Let's do this.
Going on? Just stay on your toes, Zeta.
Not again. Are you kidding me? Got it.
Thank you.
friends, left and right.
Ah! Here comes some more!
Will you bring it, bro?
You want some?
Never could manage a day at school without going to the principal's office.
Sheesh.
This is Dr. Wison. Please proceed to the gymnasium immediately. I'm leaving my office now. We are all gathering to go to my orphanage, as there are locusts approaching the school. I repeat, go to the gymnasium immediately, and please, be careful.
Sounds like you already left.
Mori's holed up in the gym.
Agreed. Let's check there first before we head out.
I know Jay said his people were in here, but man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated, right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way. Shit. Could use a trophy for creepiest high school. Under the table.
Tickers!
Here they come. Watch your back!
Come get me. Some more!
So Wisen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Jace, said they were close. Like family.
some more!
Medic!
Got one!
I'm out!
Come! Get me!
I'm here!
It's empty!
Let's do this.
Sweet.
Make it?
I'm not sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? Well, I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Beric. The Locusts are real. Those Krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone. What is that? A centipede web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big.
Huh. Or a giant one.
Ugh. Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is locust.
Giant it is.
Just means a bigger target.
How perfect.
More! Behind us!
Watch out!
Now this is my kind of fight!
Come on.
That's gotta hurt.
That did it. Move out. Not far now. This way!
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of Weiss. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers. We need to unblock the bleachers. That did it. Move out.
She was almost as tough as my ex.
Mother, school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
The Cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite. The humans, all of them. Make room for the Cedars. Cannot hope to stop us now. Crush them into dust. Destruction. Make room for the Cedars.
All right!
Well done, my children. But the sky is not yet dark enough for the krill to feed. Move to the final location and summon another wave of seedlings. Once the nemesis have darkened the skies, the city at last shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
Well, we have to re-establish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for cedar hunting. Like boar, only uglier.
Unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This place is going to be a graveyard soon.
Those little chicken bastards.
Watch it, they're getting too close.
Baba!
Another grub hole.
We used to complain about gridlock.
People complain about many things that you wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
People! Wolverine! attack!
The back. Did this?
Never seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars are dead ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up and maybe we can surprise them.
Barrick, you and Ty take the alley and try to flank. Valera and I will cover you from the rooftops.
Done. See you on the other side, brother.
Kim, we're getting our asses shot off! Where's that cover? Ah, nice!
Thanks for the assist.
Ah, you know me, Vel. I'm always watching your ass.
Let's do this.
So, Vel, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Yeah. Thanks, Barrick.
Look, there are nemesis above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the mobile command center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, Ebra.
Such a beautiful garden, only to be defiled by the unclean.
Enemy contact!
Inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
Let's do this.
Sweet.
That was a serious ambush. I've never seen Locust use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
RAAM. And I can't wait to meet him. Good to go.
Ambush!
Grinder! Go!
got it.
Someone man the hammer. The rest provide fire support.
We'll cover you.
Zeta 6 to Control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you! What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all of those unauthorized hammer drops?
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are, and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wisen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there, and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional cedars have sped up the Krill Storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wisen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
To think we once dared to build our dreams.
At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs.
Die!
as good as a silverback, but it's something. Like there's only one way through.
We'll never get past those troikas.
Well, just keep your head down, Val.
Stay behind the looter!
I'm pushing you over, grubs!
Contact!
A crane we got here.
Hey, maybe we can use it to make a way out of here.
Nice. You can be foreman, Val. You okay with using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Got it.
Guy. There must be millions of them. Doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the skies inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Barrick. That's an order. We move while we still can.
thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyson, don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
So, make her proud.
Let's go! Protect the orphanage!